Benidorm lovers, it's me, Yona Makram. I live in Benidorm, Spain. Right now, I'm having a walk around Rincon de Loix area. It's a Friday afternoon, 11th of August 2023. Because it's Friday, it's Fish Friday time. Well, I'm not lying to you, it's really hot. I think it's above 30 degrees. Let me guess, it's probably around 34, 35 degrees at the moment. With a clear blue sky and warm breeze. Perfect starter for a hot day is tuna salad and our main fish and chips. A little bit too hot at the moment, but because we're hungry, we're just gonna go for it. The corner bar doesn't have any aircon, so it's relying on the fan and the natural breezes that sometimes comes in. And to be honest, we are now eating while drenched in sweat, but we enjoy it. Anyway, okay, here we credit debit card. I forgot to take a video of the dessert, either apple crumble, trifle, or ice cream. And now let's have a walk further up the Rincon de Loix area and see around. This Chinese place has menu of the day, which is quite interesting. And the buffet, you have to watch your kids. If they're tall enough, they might have to pay the full price. There's rock and roll pubs. This place is gonna be lit during the nighttime, but now it's just too hot to be outside and to have something to eat. So probably everybody just chilling at the hotel or their place or just having drinks at somewhere cool. Next place to try is 350 Cocktails at the Paddock Sports and Entertainment Pub. done with the walking, and let's hop on the car. And as I told you, it's 35 degrees at the moment. That's why it's difficult to walk. It's an empty street, like the Westlife song. An empty street, an empty house, the hole inside my heart. Well, what do you think? Write a comment below if you want me to sing more in the video. But if you don't like it, just stay quiet and enjoy the rest of the drive. Street is called Ibiza Street. So it's like the name of the famous party island in Spain, but it's actually just the name of the street here. It's quite boring street. That's why now we're gonna have a turn towards the Calle Gerona street, where there's loads of British pubs and bars. Hey, look, this is the mini golf area. This is the hotel you're all familiar with, Hotel Marinas, and soon we're going to go through Calle Gerona, but I can't help looking at this clear blue sky of Benidorm. It's just so wonderful. If you are still with me at this point, thank you. You are a loyal watcher and loyal subscriber. Thank you for your support, because this is the end of the video. If you missed my last video of Hotel Marina, you can check out at my channel, Yona McCrum, at YouTube. And don't forget to subscribe, share, and like this video. Thank you for putting up with me, and I'll see you in the next video. Kisses from Benidorm.